For homework, Mrs. Brown asked us to write about how statistics touch our lives. I really want to get an A on this one. I started thinking about how statistics surround me every day. Statistics help us make decisions. My school receives a different amount of funding from the government than other schools. The funding is based on the number of students enrolled. Statistics show me how my life compares to others. I live with my grandmother, and at home, I only speak Spanish with her. Companies pay attention to statistics to make business decisions, like when to offer new products throughout the year. Statistics help identify how different industries are growing. They just put in a sweet new IMAX theater right by my house. My dad says we don't know how lucky we are. With the growth of technology, we have so many options. Statistics help identify how wired Americans are. I got this wristband to help me train for soccer. Just like I track how many steps I walk in a day, the Census Bureau is able to track and compare how many people walk to work in cities versus the suburbs. My team's goalie moved across the country last summer with his family. I'm thinking about some new scenery when I go to college next year. Statistics help explain the reasons why people move. The SATs this weekend. There's so much left to decide, like where to go to college, what to study. Statistics drive home the importance of education and help motivate me to stay in school. I never realized how involved statistics are in my everyday life, even in just the few hours before class. I guess I can stop asking Mrs. Brown, when am I going to need to use this? Because it's clear that I am impacted by statistics every day.